I hope this like really gives people a better perspective on like how their behavior affects other people. I remember whenever Etika, you know, that happened last year, and I would go to like his last like 4 or 5 tweets, and it was just people that were memeing on him, looking for, you know, retweet karma, looking for likes on their Twitter post. And we've turned social media into this cannibalistic machine that allows people to consume each other. And this is what the outcome is.